once again to Montreal, where spring-like temperatures are still around the corner, but it's getting a little lighter in the evening, so you know they're coming. And the Canadiens look to hold on to their Atlantic Division lead, facing a red-hot Carolina Hurricanes squad. Back around for Alexander Radulov, lost it on the board, so the young rookie Sebastian Aho, a chance in front, and Price up with his first big stop of the game off Philip DiGiuseppe. Ryan in with a chance, shot blocked, and now it's tipped away. Petrie heading to the net, Galchenyuk trying to get it to Petrie, and does. Petrie, stop the lock, rebound. Oh, what a play by Derek Ryan.
Galchenyuk on the wing, and he wins a foot race for this loose puck, and nice little chip play, and it's Jeff Petrie, the defenseman, who joins the rush, but double pad stack slide by Derek Ryan, who comes across and robs Alex Galchenyuk. I think he got a glove on that as well as he slid across.
Here's Murphy, back for Slavin. Stood up by Jordy Benn on the big hit, and now Shaw coming in to Galchenyuk, scores! Well, that only took 6 minutes and 46 seconds to make Claude Julien look pretty good.
Two-on-one, beautiful pass from Andrew Shaw, wide open net for Galchenyuk. And one thing Galchenyuk can really do is shoot the puck.
Takes it down along the goal line, turns back to the point. Falk with a drive, and Price makes the stop. Here's Stempniak again. His shot is blocked. Yemelin now without a stick as it broke. Jeff Skinner up with a puck. Back for Falk. Tipped on its way to the net. Price will find it in front. And there's going to be a penalty. It'll be a holding call here in front of the net. Hands it back to Justin Falk. Sliding it over. Sebastian Aho comes in with it. Pacioretty without a stick now. Teravainen to Falk. Pass back across, Aho to Teravainen, back door, Lindholm scores! Elias Lindholm taps it in, took a couple of whacks, but it worked out. Power play goal, and we're tied at one. He'll roll it around, back of the net. Jacob Slavin after the puck, up the boards, picked off by Petrie. Petrie wins it off the goalpost, rebound, and Eddie Lack made the stop off Martinson. Martinson on the puck again, curls around, and he'll dump it back in the net. Murphy cuts in, throws it over, and it's Skinner trying to get it on net, but that is off a stick, and Price will find it in his glove. Carolina, Victor Raz drops it at the line, had a fin of drive, stopped by Price, and he was looking for it, but finds it in his pad. The Canucks will turn the other way, up for Davidson, across to Gallagher, fires, kicked out, Pylock rebound, Davidson going to the net, can't get to it, and neither could Galchenyuk.
Great pass in the neutral zone as Gallagher picks that up in stride and just lets go a huge slapper that Eddie Lack makes to save. The rebound pops out.
Lekkinen on it, playing it ahead for Shaw. Shaw drops it off. Galchenyuk coming in, takes a shot, and Eddie Lack will make the stop. Weber off the boards. Radulov will tip it out. Pacioretty back on it, waits, holds on, feeds it to Radulov, coming in, fires, Lack made the stop, the puck went through him and came out, missing the post.
Radulov has some jump in his stride in this game, he's making lots of things happen all over the ice. Well, and that was a great opportunity that just went through the legs and wide.
Waiting for it, it's in her, Hedepin though will throw it across to Falk, now goes up for Stempniak and he'll tip it in. Stempniak cutting to the goal, scores! Lee Stempniak with a backhand shot that catches Price off guard in Carolina.
I think that puck deflects off somebody on the way to the net. As Carey Price seemed to be fooled, and here's the backhand by Stempniak. Yep, right off the leg of Yemelin. Years of age, wise beyond his years.
Pass comes all the way back to the line. Falk fires, tip stopped by Price on the redirect. Here's Brock McGinn back to the point. Justin Falk throws it on net, gloved by Price, and he holds on.
One player that I thought led the way for Carolina, Justin Falk, as he gets an opportunity from the point. Quick little shot that Carey Price has no issues with, getting the glove.
Gallagher stops it, here's Plekanec with a shot, and it's off the outside of the goal and ends up out of play. Up through center, got it over to Galchenyuk. Alex Galchenyuk in front for Lekkinen. And he got the shot on net, and it was kicked out by Lack. Stempniak back on it again. Lost it, and the puck comes out at center. Carolina back at Skinner across to Stempniak, scores. Lee Stempniak sneaks in on the wing undetected, and he taps it home to make it a 3-1 Carolina lead.
Carolina has capitalized on their opportunities.
Here's Hanifin up with it. Hands it off for Derek Ryan. Pass back to the line. Hanifin a try, place a save. And the play was stopped as referee Dan O'Rourke lost sight of the puck and blew it down. High pass in the air. Petrie stops it at center. On his own and pressured by Skinner. Skinner knocks him down. Got the puck and scores. Jeff Skinner gets his sixth goal in the past five games and 29th of the year to ice this one for Carolina. Ben will clear it out. Gallagher tips it in. The seven-game road losing streak for the Carolina Hurricanes in Montreal comes to an end. A 4-1 victory and the first win for Carolina in Montreal since February 13th of 2012.
Well, a rough night for the Canadians, and I'm sure tomorrow they'll address things, but have to wait for another night.